Uber us. Well, we have a plus 30 here. What do you say we put that on something? See if I can figure out what the hell our plan was here. Hunting goblins. Oh, we just took the undead camp down, huh? Clear the fog, head north. Clear the fog, head south. Let's do that. That way we can hit Kompelberg. Ooh, nice. Needed that long axe. All these guys are going to be super low on stamina. Could do that contract, but I think I want to head back north. Let's go play around with House Horn. Gotta get the wolf back in.
Mm-hmm.
Level 10.
Thank you.
Guess I can switch those guys over to the 140s, huh? Need some more daggers. Well, we lost our only shield, bro. Let's try Adler, I guess. Oh, he's the dastard. Why is he not dead yet? He does not have enough defense, does he? Come on, dude. Bust through it. Yeah, that's right. All you have to do is engage them with one guy. And then they'll come running after you. Oldest trick in the book. Used to be much easier. A little trickier now, though. Just a tad. The Golden Chalice. So this monk is pretty useless then, if we're not going to even use him as a shield, bro. Somebody with Fearless can hear that, can't they? Isn't our banner a Fearless? Our banner is Brave. Not sure if Brave can cure that. I know Fearless can. This is a tough one. I gotta go with HP here. Need to go fight brigands again to get more gear. 2-3 school contracts. Skull. That's probably Noxeris. What is this 2-skull though? Cargo? I think we can do both of these. Get back over here. 18 of them, wow. Yikes. Yikers. This guy's missing his pole arm. Not sure I even want to use the crossbowman here. Do 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 do. I need somebody with a mace. The monk, maybe? I'm gonna put the monk in there? No, come on now. Let's get Dirk in there. All right, Dirk. Oh my. Okay. That's too many big ones. It's gonna be like four more big ones. We might die here. There goes that guy. Oh, I should have rallied there. Mongols. That's interesting. Kill this one down here. I don't think I can rally. Yeah. Waste. Thank you. Now get out of here, dude. What? Come on, man. Gonna lose another dude here. Yeah, that was a pretty rough battle, huh? Hates the undead. $13,000. Another hammer for sale. Can't even use the one we have. $2,900 for noble mail, that's pretty good. But a follower though. Cartographer would be nice. Alps. Helps it is. Interesting. Looks like we found our new shield, bro. Giro the Melon Mugger. That's two necklaces right there. Good haul. 90 HP without Colossus. Might do something with this guy. Not sure what, though. He's not really an endgame guy. He's not a deserter. He is helping, though. And we need help. I don't know about this camp, though. 11 to 13 outlaws. That sounds brutal. Especially for a bunch of level 5 noobs and 70 melee skill guys. Do have 3 crossbowmen. About midday, those archers are going to rip through us. Armor situation's not the greatest either. Two leaders. I think that one's above our pay grade. Thank you. cheap ass food. Two assassins, huh? I'm gonna have to sit some of these guys down. Gotta get the crossbows back in there. And we gotta get some nets going. Nets, 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 more nets, more nets. Oof. Wait till the daytime to do this. Ooh, why are you hitting that guy? Here we are again. Up against it. This is not looking good. Was a good hit. Wow, look at that. And the pole mace is running away too. $800 gold to kill two assassins. That seems like low to me. Did get our first level 11 guy though. I guess he's going to have 100 HP. Berserk definitely works with this build. And maybe Brawny. No Steel Brow, though. No steel brow. Do have a couple more whips here. Couple daggers. Yikes. Still can't buy that trade. What gives? Definitely buying that resolve potion though. Most definitely. I don't even know where the other southern town is. Must be way the hell over there on the east. I don't even see a road going over there. That must be it right there. Well, let's see. Let's go back over here, I guess. Well, we can wait till nighttime for this one. Nighttime is the right time. Need to dagger that leader. Why does he have nimble with 200 armor? Is nimble really? I didn't know the leaders had nimble. Is that new? That's not new. Can't be new. There hasn't been any updates. That dude's gonna fucking die.
Oh!
Tough one. Got the armor. Hey, Scorpio. Green skins. Free skull, follow the tracks. How about that?
Hello, Intergods.
Three Skull Warlord quest. Oh my. What about this one? 14. Well, we better use spear wall this time. Hello, Vermentis. You always get in whenever I'm about to leave. Yeah, I got a super early day tomorrow. Might have enough time for one more camp here. No, I'm doing a presentation. Gotta get set up. Actually, I'm not actually doing this one. I did two already. So a coworker is doing the one tomorrow that I'm going to be there for technical support. and to help them out. But I already did two. They went pretty good. Not far from it on this one. I'm actually trying to set up some stuff so that some guys from India can sit in on the presentation. It's a little bit challenging because the room we have is small. Yeah, not really competition. There's no competing here. Yeah, I don't think anybody uses projectors anymore. I do remember him though. Well, in this case, I'm not really working for them. Helping them. Answering all their 40 million questions that they have. Yeah, they're a bunch of, they're an engineering group. They have about four or five guys, and they love to ask questions. Nah, it's a flat rate. Project is billed at a flat rate. Doesn't matter if they ask a million questions or two questions. I get paid the same, they get paid the same. It's my job to make sure they understand what the hell they're getting into, though. And when they're making critical errors, that's when I get to jump in. So it's day 87. We've killed off three deserters. We have two people level 11. One is a deserter. No one else is even close to 11. One of the crossbows is close to 11. Two of the crossbows are close to 11. The messenger's close. Banner's close. All right, let's count the deserters here. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 deserters. 7 from 17. With 3 dead. So there's 10 deserters so far. Yeah, these guys are actually sacrificing their late night hours to attend. It's like a 10-hour difference, I think. Something like that. But like I said, I've already done 3 presentations with them myself personally. So should go pretty smooth on this one. And I sat through another one, a 4th one I sat through and answered questions. So this one is another one similar to that.